Yeah, I don't know why I can't work.
Let me help you.
Thanks. What is this?
This was key
what?
Kiosk.
Who are you guys?
Well, that's not the point. We're here to tell you a thing about iBike. This, the automated kiosk, deployed at all record stations, allows users to easily become an iBike member through EasyCard or credit card. In fact, those who doesn't have an EasyCard can choose to adopt a single rental function for the simple rental process.
Does it really matter if I'm a member or not?
Well, if you're a member, you can rent a bike for 30 minutes free.
Hey, I've already helped you register as a member. Come on, let me show you how to rent a bike.
Great.
One stop is for every 2 minutes. It was designed to sufficiently utilize urban spaces. In the middle of the dock is the control panel. Through the indicator lights on the panel, cyclists will be informed of their relevance, helping them remain balanced on the course.
Hey, there's another people renting a bike there. Is it popular now?
Yep, Taizhong has launched its automatic bike rental system in May. It has been proved to be a hit with residents and tourists. The turnover rate has declined from August to December in 2015, but it increased from 4.77 to 7.51 for the last 4 months.
I'm wondering, why does Taizhong want to launch the iBike rental system?
Well, in the hope of elevating life and culture in the city, and in response to a global trend of energy conservation and carbon mitigation, the Taizhong City Government, in collaboration with Giant Taiwan, initiated the Taizhong City Bike Sharing System Service Plan.
There are 5 points they are looking for to reach. First of all, they want to elevate a positive image as an international eco-friendly green city. Second, they want to add value to sightseeing in Taizhong.
Furthermore, they help to improve the life quality of citizens and enhance their satisfaction. Then, they help to reduce the use of motor vehicles to help improve the life, to help improve the air quality and traffic environment. Last but not least, they help to cultivate a brand of cycling.
So, briefly speaking, the iBike rental station is pretty successful and it will help Taizhong to reach their goal. I think I have to leave now. Thanks for your introduction. Now I have a better understanding of iBike. Now I have to leave. It's really great to meet you guys.